Welcome to another episode of Sacked. I am DJ Flying Dragon, aka JC, owner of Iconic Media Master Productions Entertainment, here to show you what's up. Now, let's go on with the show. Peace.
Holding me back. Oh, driving and we turn around and got lost. And we're out in like the middle of nowhere, literally. So we get on the cell phone, turn to Google, and Google actually has these dirt roads and they're GPSing us to where we need to go.
Sitting that way back there, huh?
I'm like, so I got footage of our little travel in the roads where like it's non-existent. I don't know how Google figured that out. But the roads look like that. So cheers to Google. Well, I hope they get it to take a look at this. Google Maps. Our shortcut. She's like, are you in the field? I'm like, no. Okay, hopefully we're saving time on the shortcut. I don't think so. But for people who haven't seen this kind of scenery, there's like nothing. So maybe I'll like it. Enjoy the scenery. Shortcuts in 2019. Ooh, that's a big boy.
Hey!
Don't hit my truck. Because it's red.
What's up, YouTube? This is DJ Flying Dragon, aka Iconic Media Master Productions Entertainment Studios. And, of course, you've probably seen one of my gaming channels. I am right in a small town in Oklahoma called Woodward, Oklahoma. Staying in a nice hotel here, and beautiful. It's about 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock in the morning here, and I'm not tired, so hopefully my meds will kick in so I can get some sleep. We got a big day tomorrow, but back on touring, doing some autograph signings. This week we're doing Steve Cardenas and of course DJ Flying Dragon with Mark Anthony, and we'll go ahead and do some stuff like this. But that I'll show you what this wonderful hotel has in one of our lobbies. We got foosball, we got the pong, ping pong. I guess I gotta fix that, right? We got pool. And you will see later on a couple of shots and a couple of full games that we played. I didn't tape a lot. I just taped probably a couple of shots. Let's see. But if you look from here, there's a little mini golf thing down there. See, golf. Little mini putt place. And we've got skee ball right there. There's like a bar also somewhere connected to the thing. Haven't went there yet, so. And if anybody knows me, knows that I love karaoke. It's really cold outside, but I'm gonna run out here and just take a glance. It might be dark, so bear with me. Ooh, cool. Okay, here we go. So you can see from the inside. You can see out. There's construction people here and stuff like that. And I'll show you some more stuff. During the day, it's cold. Now I'm barefooted. Okay. But anyways, going into this room. You can see pretty much an overview. I got stuff everywhere. I got my Nintendo DS. I got my Nintendo Switch that I'm getting ready to hook up so I can play some Fortnite. Hopefully the internet's okay. So anybody who's down, you're gonna see me on Twitch or on my Twitch channel for my Fortnite gaming. And my YouTube channel for my YouTube gaming channel. So hopefully you'll get to see that I'm not that bad of a game player myself. You can tell there's bags under my eyes. It's so dark. My allergies been acting up, and I've been up for a long time. Need to get some sleep. Been busy. Then I went to go try to shave my get some shavers, some cheap shavers, just to shave real quick, and they cut me up a little bit, so bear with me. But one thing I do say is one love, and let's go ahead and keep on smiling, alright? And remember, one love for all to love. Let's love one another, alright? Now, I'm not talking about friendship. I'm not talking about marriage. I'm talking about one love, like God's love, like a mother's love. Just love each other. I love you all. Don't be afraid to say it. Till next time.